fuck it in the ass, or you can let it fuck you in the ass.
Once you get used to the idea that people die, and you're focused on the fact that you can do something useful by finding out how they die, that the emotions don't really come into it. And
nearly 2 billion people drink water contaminated with fecal matter.